Now in Japan, so 2 years later, the earthquake and the disaster, Fukushima disaster, and many people, many mass media now does not picked up about Fukushima, and so many people begin to forget the earthquake and the disaster. And politics and political and economical world especially promote the economic development and want to forget the disaster. And of course, many people are living in the disaster areas, but they don't have sufficient support from political and economic worlds. But there are many people who are even now who are supporting such people constantly. But it's very quiet and very, very vulnerable, so support. So mass media doesn't pick up such kind of things. So I hope in this symposium, so many Italian people will know about such situations and give some kind of help to such Japanese people. I'm very glad for giving us this kind of opportunity. Thank you.